Michelle.
I'm Megan.
We're here at Xylem Design with your clear acrylic pedestal.
Yeah, it is 11.5 by 11.5. Should be, according to paper, 30 inch tall, which it is, right on.
Fantastic.
It is clear, we promise. It's got round contact paper on it. If you just peel off it, start at a corner, it's best. We just want to leave it on there for protective purposes so it doesn't get scratched and chipping. And with this, you're going to get a handy dandy clean kit.
So this has some rubber gloves in there for less fingerprinting, and a microfiber rag, which is great to use to clean the material. And just use an ammonia-free cleaner. We use Windex, for example.
Yep. And I have some instructions on here, so forget, it's still there.
Mm-hmm. If by chance you have to repackage this pedestal and send it anywhere else, just remember to re-bag it. In any standard trash bag would be fine for protection.
It'll come in a trash bag, so.
Yep. Where's this going, eh?
Great. This is going out by FedEx today, so it's leaving a few days early. And it is going to your address on North Street, Northwest. So if that's wrong, let us know. Otherwise, it's where it's going. It's in Washington, D.C. Okay, that makes a little more sense. Washington, D.C. address. So if that's wrong, let us know. Otherwise, that is where it's going to be shipping. Looks like that was the same as your billing, so as long as it's the same as your billing address, we're good to go.
If the idea excites you, we'd love to see a picture or video of whatever you're going to put on top of this pedestal.
So, absolutely. We love seeing them in action.
Awesome. Thanks so much.